dearest and most frighteningly powerful American friend, Argent, I am deeply sorry that your heart attacked you. But I have been to the mountains in Kabul. I have talked with some old friends, relatives, acquaintances, bill collectors, and they tell me Al-Qaeda is behind this heart attack, and I have no reason to doubt them. A plot masterminded by Osama bin Laden has shrunk terrorists. They have studied the film, the one where they go inside the body, and they have shrunk terrorists to go inside and attack your heart. It was an inside job. Perhaps something that you ate that you trusted. You let something in that should not have been there. I have gone and I have talked to the people who know how to attack hearts. It was a terrorist job. I think that if we tell Bush while he is still in office, he will commit 100,000 troops to finding who is responsible for this heinous attack of your heart. I am overcome with grief, dear Argent, and I must tell you, now that I am back on American soil, I might be related to some of the attackers. I am not absolutely positive, but they left certain droppings at my apartment. Information, plots, plans, diagrams from your toes up to your knees. Which way to go in case they get lost? They were going to meet in your groin and then they go north. Find your heart, yes. Tell me, Argent. Have the doctors removed them? They might still be there, plotting something else. I don't know what. You must get well quickly. Quickly! And have lots of laxatives. And do not be surprised if you pass something strange, Argent. Flush quickly, damn it! Flush quickly! My word to you, my friend, eh?